this. Didn't know Joe could even write.
We got another job. Something really big. Stop by Freddy's tonight. Bring a piece and some lockpicks.
Operation Bodenplatt just over a month ago. German Luftwaffe plane surged in early morning to the surprise of Allied forces in France, Belgium, and Holland. 200 Allied aircraft were destroyed, and another 150 were damaged before Allied fighter pilots took to the skies to exact swift retribution. When the smoke cleared, almost 300 of the Kaiser's flying brigade were destroyed, with an estimated 200 German pilots killed, 20 of whom were formation leaders. For Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
Who's here? Where the hell you been? Laying around in bed all day.
Hey, I'm entitled to a little rest after that last job, don't you think?
What can I get you, sir?
Coffee.
Take what he owes for now. Just for now. But when Alberto hears about this, the shit is gonna hit the fan. Believe you me.
So, I heard you didn't score too big last night.
Well, it wasn't exactly my fault. Shit happens.
All right, come on, relax, fellas. It's a high-risk business. If you don't like it, you can always go break your back working for peanuts down at the docks.
Sorry, Henry, I was just breaking balls, you know. So how about tonight? We still on for what we talked about yesterday?
In a minute.
That is too fucking much, too fucking many. I want my money!
What? You think I'm running some kind of fucking charity here?
Do it. Now.
Who is that?
Somebody you don't need to know right now. All right, listen up. There's a guy who owes the boss some money. He borrowed it to open some big jewelry store and he's not paying it back fast enough. We're gonna collect his payment tonight. In jewels. Plus, a little extra for our trouble. Joe, fill him in.
The jewelry store's in the shopping mall in the middle of town. There's no guards at night. So all we gotta do is pick the lock and waltz right in.
Sounds a little too simple.
Because it is simple. Why's everything gotta be so fucking complicated with you?
Says the guy who can barely change a light
bulb. Look, don't worry. I thought of everything. I got these phone company uniforms so we can pretend to be fixing something.
Fair enough. Let's go.
All right. We're gonna rob this fuck blind. All we gotta do is wait until dark. Hey, so I had to go with the port.
What, you mean with Eric?
Yeah, he's a piece of work, ain't he? Give you a job?
Yeah. I worked some guys over. It was small time crap. He shakes down these hard-up dock workers just like he did my old man.
You didn't have to do it. It's not like he forced you to work for him, is it?
My mother almost did.
Quit whining and keep in touch with Derek. Trust me, he's got better jobs than shaking down wharf rats. What do you got, an aversion to red lights? What the fuck are you doing?
Hey, I know how to drop, all right?
But I'm not the type to care. I drop like my fucking grandmother, you know that?
Nah, it wasn't that bad. It was that broad.
I will take a well to wash me for all my naked dry.
What is this, the Indianapolis Speedway?
Come on.
Lucky, lucky me, I can live in luxury.